Guys, today I will tell you about a short story about the foolish frogs and the snake. Now let's start the story. Once an old snake struggled to find food. He was becoming weak. Thus, he came up with a plan to fool the frogs living around him. The next day, he went near a pond. Relaxed, he pretended to have no intention of catching the frogs. After some time, a few frogs came up to him and asked, "Oh snake, why do you not hunt frogs?" The snake said, "I will never hunt frogs, my friend. Yesterday, I bit a priest's son. Furious, he cursed me to only serve frogs for the rest of my life. Friends, I am here to serve you all. Would you all like a ride on my back?" said the snake. Confused, the frogs went to their king and told them about the snake. The frog king observed the snake for some time and agreed to take a ride on his back. The frog king and the other frogs were thrilled when the snake carried them across a pond. In few days, the snake had earned the trust of the frogs. One day, the frog king was riding on the back of the snake. The snake pretended to be weak and said, "Oh frog king, I have not eaten it in so long. I am becoming weak." The frog king was charmed by the snake. Hence, he offered the snake a frog to eat every day. The snake ate one frog a day. But the king was happy riding on the snake's back. One day, a black cobra saw the old snake and asked him, "Why don't you eat all the frogs?" The old snake replied, "I pretend to be their friend and I get to eat a frog every day and am slowly getting my strength back." Soon, the old snake regained his strength and he ate all the frogs, including the frog king. The moral of the story is, sometimes even the closest friends can be deceitful for us. Thanks for reading the story. I hope you all enjoyed this the story and like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.